Hello, gamers. Today we're continuing my Pokémon Infinite Fusion playthrough. This should be episode 8, I'm sure. Yeah. Okay. So we're in Lavender Town. There we go. Because we have to go into Lavender Town because last episode we got the Silph Scope after beating up the Mafia in the series. Okay. But first, let me buy some stuff. Super potions. Here we go. Not that much. Also, while I was off camera, I did some grinding. Bought some stuff. Now let's go into the tower. It's no longer raining. Also, yeah, like I said earlier, I did some grinding. So everyone's about level 30. And here's Sword. I trained him up. And now he's a Breloom and Honedge. Yeah. He used to be still grass, but now he's still fighting. Brought him along to see how good he is against, like, people. He can't really attack except for, like, Aerialies. He used to have Shadow Sneak, but I got rid of that. But yeah, anyway, let's go in. Hello there. Okay, so we go here. I select the Silph Scope. Whoa. Ki-ki-ki. Qua. What a weirdo. Chain Miller Hope. Mud Skipper, alright, Ice King. Shadow Ball. I'm a bit under level, but it'll be fine. Oh, there. Bargboa Woohoo Gra. Okay. A lot of weirdos here. Charlie? Bro, it's really ghastly. Tail. Let's go, easy way. I should put in an amulet coin just so that I can know it's something like that. So I need more money. Let's go, everyone wants money. Spirit. Sure. You go on, evil spirit. You're the evil spirit. Remember the Bora? Sportly. Oh, that's actually quite cute. Looks better than Char and Bulma. Ninja's actually the best Pokemon to have in Pokemon Tower, so let's put it back. Alright. Heal up. Yep. Scythe in our team. We only really need Ninja in case we need like teleport or something. Alright, nope. There we go. Haunter, whoa. Okay, let's catch this guy. Oh, here they are. Move this up. Move this up. Let's... Alright. Let's go up. Okay. Let's have sword. Fight this. See how good he does. Ghost no qua. Okay. Gassy cake. That's one gassy rat. Alright, a sword stance. Level for this. That's not good. Alright, let's switch around. Oh, we need to give sword an item. Let's see, let's look at my berries. Let's give him this. There we go. Who are you? Okay. Haunted girl. Yes. Alright, let's go. Fight. Bro! Bro! Alright, let's go to good boy. Alright. Gaspera, no. Insurance. Wow, she's no longer transparent. What's this? Awakening? Okay. T-bone. Battle armor. I'll catch it. She's got slow. slash. Only Pokemon. So sad. Yeah. Skull. There we go. It's not really a team member, but okay. What's I gonna do? Oh. Oh! Putley. Putley. Is it Putley? Oh yeah, Cubone. Yes. That's just sad. Oh, there's also like Mischievous in here. I think that's a Mischievous. Be cursed with me, Qua. So many weirdos. Ah, it's a dead cat. Alright, bite. Oh dang. Okay, let's just go into good boy. Alright, that's just told me that I am on a new level since Pokemon here are level 30, 38, 22, 80. Okay. Alright, cool. Just for us, I'm not really getting any money, so I'm not gonna take the item. Yes. So I need to heal, not that. Now, what a normal person would do after seeing this is they leave and go train. But I'm not normal. I'm gonna stay here. Also because I'm recording a video. Leave me alone. Alright, let's go. Oh. Why does it lag like that? This is blue. Oh well. Give me blood. No. Golter. That actually looks really cool. It's really well with the two Pokemon, honestly. Swift, okay. Alright, easy one. Let's go. Flame Burst? Whoa. Use your attacks to the first flame. Yeah. No, I just realized I should check whether you're a physical or special attacker. Yeah, let's see. Attack 51, special attack 53. Okay, you're a special attacker. I should have bought more super potions. It's a rat! What's this? Enter purified protected zone. You can't spell one cold gear. Okay. Come play with us. No! Bro, you got a freaking stand or something? Rest in peace, guys. You now die. Again. Sad. Oh well. Goodbye. HP, okay. You shall join us. No, I'm good. I don't want to join any clubs. honestly. I'm not sure they're poisoning me. Oh, you poisoned me. Okay. Alright, this is fine. We can just go into good boy. Actually, let's see if Scythe can do anything. I really hope it's a flying ghost type. Otherwise, this is a bad move. A poison ghost type, I think, will still do some reflective damage. Ancient power. Never mind. Rest in pieces, I guess. Luckily, we're next to that healing thing. Let's just go assurance. Cool, now I'll do double. I didn't do a lot. So quick attack. Goodbye! What a nightmare. Bro. Get out of my way, you stupid ghost. Okay. Look away. Bro, what? Give me your soul. No. Drowter. Why? It looks so dead. Like, literally, it looks so dead inside. Or a complete rid of the Knip's children. Alright, level 33. Aqua Tail? Well, you are a special attacker. Hold on, let me look. Let me see. Water Pulse 60, 90. I mean, you're not really a physical attacker, but it's only by like two, and water, and Aqua Tail is stronger than Water Pulse. So I guess. Pulse and learn Aqua Tail. Second, let me just go back here. Oh my god. You again. A lag like that. Ghost person. And we're good. Pokemon are dead, but we still fight. Why would you fight with dead Pokemon? Pontrio? Whoa! That is really cool, honestly. Oh, I'm dead. Alright, let's go inside. A brawn. Brawn again. Payback. Oh, you gotta be joking. Alright, let's go into the Mudskipper. First, let me revive Scythia so that he gains some experience. Mission to kill. Alright, cool, Aqua Tail. I should survive this. Alright, cool. Very rude, honestly. People have no manners. Really? I might as well just use the repel. Where is it? No, it's in this patch, I think. There you go, super repel. Hey, hello there, get out of my way. I have a super repel, what the? Thank you. can't go this way. Oh, I can. But there's a team in there. I want to see what that is. Fight me! Okay, a lot of keys. Did you lose your keys? Girl with a stand? Clefgar. It's like that one theory where Clefairy's and Gengar's might be the same thing. Wow. Shade, okay. Oh, okay. Let's just go Aqua Tail then. Seal that. Oh no. Ah, yeah, we won. Cool, since I don't feel like walking back, let's just heal this potion. Well, always. Okay. Bro, what? Begone intruders. Not an intruder. Haunted girl? Question mark, question mark, question mark? Gen Whack! Bro! Why does everything have a stand? Alright, let's just go Aqua Tail. I did not realize you're level 40. Oh well. Crash? Bro, stop that. Ah, I don't like that. Oh no. Hey, you're confused now. Alright, So let's see, you are a ghost ground type. Let's skip her. Hold on real quick, I need your tide here. Can you just hit yourself, please? You have no items, why would you go flee? Honestly, this is just free right now. I don't think I need to bring it. Let's skip her in here. Oh well. Easy win! The girl just moonwalked away. Okay. Hello there, Mr. Fuji. Well, hello, Neon. Hey, you come see me? I must thank you for your kind concern. Those Team Rocket Runs came looking for a prototype of a Master Ball. What? I'm afraid I was no match for them. They took what they were looking for. I'm truly worried about what such an evil organization could do with such a powerful tool. Using innocent Pokemon for a monetary gain, it fills my heart with sadness. Okay. Neon, your Pokedex quest may fail without love for your Pokemon. I think this may help your quest. Pokeflute, let's go. Upon hearing the Pokeflute, the sleeping Pokemon will spring awake. Worse than all sleeping Pokemon. Oh, okay. So you're just gonna chill. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. There you go. And now I'm almost asleep. Just a moment, I see. Levitate? Okay. What do you mean, couldn't get away? There we go. Okay. With that fight with the Marowak, that clearly tells me I'm under level. Pokemon Tower. Alright, now we can get that Snorlax to wake up. Yeah. Na-na-na. See you again. Okay. How long have I been recording? Only 25 minutes. Okay. I guess I can get like one of the Snorlaxes and I'll end the episode. Cause there's not much I can really do. I need my ninja. Alright, okay. I'll just swap out you. Alright, one of the Snorlaxes I believe was at like Route 16. Was at Route 12 here too, so let's get the one at Route 12 now. Wonder when I can get a bike, honestly. Listen to my epic tunes. Sleeping Pokemon woke up. The Pokemon attacked. Snorlax, let's go. Let's just go Aqua Joe. Oh. Don't go back to sleep, I woke you up for a reason. And you have leftovers. What? Flame Burst. See if this does anything better. Nope. Alright, let's go into Mudskipper and see if he can do anything because he has a fighting type. Oh my god. Oops, wrong button. Don't kick. Oh. Sword can do anything with this. He's a fighting type and a steel type. Horse fall. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh no. I guess we're just gonna go to the other Snorlax. Wherever that was. What's that other Snorlax? I guess past Celadon if I'm not wrong. First off, let me just do a quick heal. Alright. Cool. Oh no, I'm good. I'm good. Leave me alone, please. Okay. Alright, let's lead with sword. Oh, sword's a female? I didn't know that. Hello there, Snorlax. Listen to my epic tunes. For some reason, the animation isn't playing. Let's try an Ultra Ball. nice. Now, to finish up the episode, let's do a quick fusion. I want to keep this episode relatively short just because my last episode was an hour long. I don't know how that happened. Haunter and Sleepyhead. Let's use Super Slicers. Fuse. So we get this one or this one. Let's see what this one looks like. Oh. Okay. Snorter. Let's go sleep yet still. Levitate immunity. Let's keep levitate. Mind movesets, I guess. Yawn. Let's give it a payback. Body slam. Let's get rid of, let's see. I don't think we need body slam. Rest, okay. Let's get rid of confuse ray. Snore. Yeah. Alright, let's see what the reverse is. Oh. Oh. Okay, I think I like the sleeping one. Shadow Punch. Okay. Body slam. We don't really need body slam. I don't like it. Let's reverse it again. Okay. Yes, yes, I know. Speed it up. There you go. I like this one better. So we have Sleepyhead, yeah. Alright. So that is all for today's episode. So like if you liked, subscribe if you want, and see you later, gamers.